Hello, my name is Jaron and welcome to Fractured Rider. I got myself a bike. And, well, you have seen a lot of unboxing and building bikes, so I'm not gonna bother you with that. I'm just gonna do the YouTube magic thing.
A few moments later.
Got myself a hardtail. So, this is Canyon Stoic 4, 29er. And let's look at a little bit closer. Well, we got a 140 Rockshox Pike in the front. And slap myself a ass saver. Mudguard in the front. Some frame protection already there. Crank bros. Stamp 1 pedals. I have never ridden these pedals before and I really wanted to try something new. So why not try something new when you go ride totally something new? But anyway, we gotta go test ride it tomorrow because it's already damn dark outside over here. So see you guys tomorrow. All right. First ride on the way, and I'm in Nuuksio again. Normally I would go over there, but the bike park is already closed, so we're gonna go this way and I'm gonna take a loop into the national park. So let's go.
Swamp.
right, the first ride is now done. The bike feels really good. It climbs really well and it descends really well. Only issues what I'm seeing now are the brakes aren't that good. Need to do something about them. I didn't fancy about the back tire, it's at the moment, and maybe I need to change that, something else. So, see you guys in the next one. Bye.